Maine State Police and the Franklin County Sheriff's Office are investigating a report of an unresponsive woman in New Vineyard this morning.
Sheriff's deputies went to East Barker Road, also known as Bog Road, following the call around 10:49 this morning. The Maine Department of Public Safety says the State Police Major Crimes Unit is on scene. We'll keep you updated on air and online as soon as we get more information.